For those of you that don't know, this thing has one memory feature for the cassette. If the memory gets ahead and you hit, if the memory is on, you hit rewind and it rewind back to exactly where you had it zeroed out at. See, like that. There you go. Good day. Bye-bye. Hope you enjoyed.